and the reading of the names right here on Fox 5. Coverage begins tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Three people have been shot in Brooklyn. It happened around 5:30 this morning at Nostrand Avenue and Fulton Street in Bed-Stuy. Citizen app arriving just after police. Officials say two women and a man were shot. All were taken to the hospital in stable condition. So far, no arrests. The investigation there is underway.